Let's look at your CV. You held a number of roles at the UK's largest retailer.
Yeah.
You say you were responsible for a property spend of £1 billion.
That's correct, just over, yes. It was the largest property development programme for that business ever in history, and I don't think it will be repeated again.
It's kind of hard to believe that somebody with your experience would be in charge of such a budget. Are you guilty of embroidering the truth a little?
Absolutely not. I'd say it's one of my key achievements in the business world.
Your references have said you didn't actually oversee budgets.
I mean, you could say the CEO of the company was ultimately accountable for that budget, but in terms of the day-to-day managing, the responsibility was mine.
On your application, it says you led over 600 people
yes.
to deliver this enormous property development programme. Is that true?
Absolutely. So in terms of leading...
You were 600 people's boss?
No, I wasn't their manager. But in terms of leading, 600 people danced to the tune of my development programme.
Your reference said that when you left, you were only in charge of 3 people. So what happened to the other 597?
I was actually taken out of the corporate machine and actually led a small, isolated, special team. So I went from managing, well, not managing, leading these 600 people to actually physically line managing just 2 or 3 people.